George Clooney has quite a lot to say when it comes to his good friend Meghan Markle. The 57-year-old actor defended the Duchess of Sussex against negative press during a recent appearance on Good Morning Britain. During the interview, Clooney explained that seeing such a media frenzy surrounding Meghan, Prince Harry, and their first child is difficult for him because Meghan is such a good friend. The video of George Clooney defending Meghan Markle highlights their true friendship and also sheds some new light on what kind of person Meghan is behind the scenes. "It's a little unfair at times when I've seen it when the press can turn on you for sort of ridiculous reasons and for almost nothing, and it seemed to me to be a little unjust since she hadn't done anything except just happen to live her life," Clooney said of Meghan. The actor then went on to talk about how, in spite of the media circus surrounding her, Meghan is adept at handling it because she was an actress before she was ever a royal. Clooney also talked about what a good sport Meghan is when it comes to being hounded by the media. "She was an actress long before this and she's been in the public spotlight for a long time," the actor said. "She's a grown-up and knows how to handle it opening bracket the press closing bracket, so I think she's absolutely fine. She's not a complainer, she takes everything in stride. They're a really good couple, they're really nice and they're really fun." Well, Clooney obviously holds Meghan and Harry in high regard, so it makes complete sense that he defends them against all the dramatic stuff that's reported about them in the media. If you haven't seen the video of Clooney defending Meghan and Harry, here it is. Clooney seems to think that Meghan is wonderful and that she and Harry are perfect together. "She's a really kind and smart and intelligent young woman and they're a really wonderful, loving couple. Most of it you can just shrug off and not pay attention to, but sometimes it's unkind," he said. This isn't the first time Clooney has come to Meghan's defense. He actually did the very same thing back in February 2019. In an interview with Australia's WHO magazine, Clooney explained that he thought the media's treatment of Meghan was totally unfair to her, especially with regard to her family and personal matters. At the time, those personal matters included the leaking of a letter that Meghan reportedly sent to her father. "They're just chasing Meghan Markle everywhere, she's been pursued and vilified," Clooney said. "She's a woman who is 7 months pregnant and she has been pursued and vilified and chased in the same way that Diana was, in its history repeating itself. We've seen how that ends. I can tell you how frustrating that is, just seeing them broadcast a letter from a daughter to a father. She's getting a raw deal there and I think it's irresponsible and I'm surprised by that." So, Clooney definitely has a soft spot for Meghan and seems to look at her situation from a very sympathetic perspective. And I think that's great, especially for Meghan, who needs as much support as she can get right now.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.